I started collecting in 1967. My wife thought it was nuts, bringing all that rust on it. And I was smart enough to know what the guys that were there before me went through. And I just thought it was important to save that stuff. Nobody was collecting. I think it's important because it's where we come from. You know, if you don't know where you come from, how can you tell where you're going? You know, it's just pretty simple to me.